In the back, sir. Greg Buchanan. On the play for the Bulldogs, Marco Jones. Will the electrician please report to the PA booth? The electrician, please report to the PA booth. By Kanan Lane. Williams on the carry, defending on the play for the Rattlers is Vernon Mitchell. Second down and six to go. Stevens. South Carolina State picks up the first down on the 33-yard line. Darnell Vickers. Rattlers pick up 5 yards on the play. Pat Bonner at the helm. One back set, four wide out. Justin Dano of South Carolina State. Fourth down and three. Rattles going to it. Yeah. with the big catch down at the 15-yard line. First and 10, Baptist. Reception is by Kanan Lamb. Don't forget about the Friday night spectacular. That's the Friday night spectacular in the Orlando Arena. The Battle of the Bands and a step show, November 20th, during the Florida Classic at 7 p.m. It's Friday night, November 20th, 7 p.m. in the Orlando Arena. Student tickets are $10, general admission $15. Ball is spotted on the 1 yard line. 1 yard line of South Carolina State. At the backfield, Kenny Williams, Greg Buchanan, Pat Bonner at the helm. Conversion is no good. Don't forget to support those corporate owner bank, Shawnee's, Gatorade, Florida Citrus, Anheuser-Busch, the Tallahassee Outpatient Surgery Center, and First Union Bank. With the reception, That's Johnny Lawton, the junior out of Waynesboro, Mississippi. 25-yard pickup for the Bulldogs. First and 10, South Carolina State, the Durham 46-yard line. Derek O'Neill on the carry. Harris Ross, please report to the south end zone, west side. Harris Ross, please report to the south end zone, west side. Curry on the carry. Fields on the stop for the Rattlers. Horace Ross. With us now, Ticketmaster Outlets and also at the Family Athletic Office. Step Show and Battle Games. A 2-for-1 deal. We also have a basketball contest going on in Orlando. Rattlers taking on the Bethune-Cookman Wildcats in basketball and football.
Line at the 41 yard line.
Brandon Lamb with the first down reception. First and 10, Bulldogs. Ball is right at the 37-yard line. Reggie Curry at the helm. First and 10, FAMU at the 48-yard line of the Bulldogs. There'll be an after-game celebration, at the FAMU Employee Clubhouse on South Adams Street. immediately following the game. Please report to the PA booth. Georgia. Dr. Edward Scott and Dr. Sean Miller. Rattlers taking it down to the 48-yard line. Thank you. Pat Bonner out of the shotgun. All freshmen students at FAMU. There's a mandatory convocation, 6 p.m. in Lee Hall Auditorium this Monday. There's a correction on that announcement for freshman students. And Reggie Curry picking up the first down for the Bulldogs. December 26th, all game time is 12:30 p.m. in Atlanta in the Georgia Dome. rebound to Cedric Byrne. Byrne. Don't forget to get your tickets now for the Friday night. Battle of Mission 15 now. It's a 2-for-1 deal. Battle of the Bank, Jack the Step Show. It's in the Orlando Arena, Friday night. That was taken out of the film football. It's a 12-noon indoor arena. And then the big game, the football contest, in the Citrus Bowl at 8 p.m. Buy your tickets now for all the events. Greg Buchanan on the gear. Be sure to check out the Black College Sports Network over the internet for all your up-to-date coverage of Black College athletes. www.thestrike.com. This celebration will be held on Friday, November 10th, at 10 p.m. until at the Holiday Inn in the International Drop. Well, let's pick up the phones down this morning. Again, that's the Florida Classic pregame celebration. Friday, November 20th, from 10 p.m. until it's at the Holiday Inn, 6515 International Drive. Communications. Sonny's Barbecue. Visit Sonny's in Tallahassee and Appalachia Park Road. Turn off the road street. With the punt, TJ Smith. Thank you. is Darnell Vickers. Thank you. And at quarterback for the Rattlers, number 16, Quinn Green, freshman out of Lovedale Lakes, Allen High School. Third down and goal. 10-yard line of the Rattlers. In the backfield, Williams, Moore, Eckham, Gray. Flag on the play.
Harry Fairman lined up in the neutral zone.
First and goal, ball on the 1 yard line. Pass is broken up by Jamie Oates. Down and goal. Tier plans. Meet Tuesday at 11 a.m. on the set. Tuesday at 11 a.m. on the set to march to the Florida Capitol to oppose the three-tier plan. The plan will be voted on in Tampa this Thursday. We need your support. to 4. We're in need of all family and friends to come out Tuesday at 11 a.m. to the set to march to the Capitol to oppose the three-tier plan that is being voted on this Thursday. It reflects on the future of our great university. Convention Center, sponsored by Fourplay Productions and the FAMU Panhandle Council. Then comes the official after party with the front row and International Drive. Thank you. elevator, the trunk is blocked. Again, we would like to thank and congratulate all the FAMU, all of them, and also the championship team. Derek O'Neill on the carry. Don't forget to join us. Join us in marching to the steps of the Capitol to applaud. Again, that's 11 a.m. on the set, marching to the Florida Capitol to oppose the three-tier plan, which could affect the future of Florida University. Academic programs and its academic future. Again, the march will meet at the set at 11 a.m. We look forward to having your support for a strong stance of opposition. The work of the 3-mile plan is this Thursday.